passing away. Got to get some footage for you guys. Editing this while I film, I don't know. Is this what they call inception? Probably. There you can see me. So now we're going to be cleaning. So that's what you're going to get, a time lapse or montage of, and then I'll be putting up the tree. So I'm just gonna add some music now, right? If you see a second pair of feet around, that's my mom. She doesn't really want to be on camera, so yeah, excuse that. Before you think I'm crazy, I have on music. So, as you can see, we have finished putting up the Christmas tree. We are not decorating today because, as I was discussing with my friend last night, hi Lizzy, I like to leave my tree to like stand so the branches kind of fall a little bit, so that way when I start to decorate and whatnot, decorating the tree is a family affair, so that's done on the weekend. We don't do that during the week, but when we start to decorate, then the branches don't give us as much trouble, especially like for putting on lights and all of that. We have a system for doing that. So yeah, we just wanted to start, put up the Christmas tree. It's so Christmassy. I'm excited. If you hear like pitter patter, it's because rain is falling. And you hear it a lot on this roof, so I'm sorry. Yeah. Need to go and tie this up now, and do hope you all have a fantastic day, evening. I don't know when I'll post this. So yeah, be happy, be healthy, and have a Merry Christmas. Bye. We are going to, and I'm not filming outside, I'm just filming the tree. How tall do you think this tree is? 6 and a half, because if I am here, I'm 5'2". So yeah, how about that? Thank you.